Okay, your turn.
Yo, what's up? It's David. Welcome to MC Lars, the video game.
Hey, very nice meeting you. I'm excited about this, because MC Lars is like one of my favorite rappers ever, so let's give this a shot. All the details are down in the description, by the way. How to help him out, where to find the game, all that good stuff. Let's hop right into this. Traditional MC Lars, or drop a beat or anything, it seems like. Oh yeah.
Are you serious?
Hey Lars, where you been? Get it? Ha ha ha. What have you done to me?
What a bet. You can't fight the regular shit forever. It's MC Lars, come on. So remember how to do this. I just did this for a level. This is like the dopest shit I've ever seen.
The zombie T-Rex is back, undis swag with that old school rap. Cause it's Curtis Blow with that Nerdist flow, getting teared like a flag on the track. Four records deep, five EPs, one mixtape, cause you can't kill me. Poison when I spit it, Komodo Dragon, nerdcore royalty, Kimono Dragon. Sesco by daily and loquaciousness, no rapper ever born did a rhyme like this. MC Lars with the rhythmic alacrity, overdoor skills cause a mad catastrophe. The whole crew's sick, like Kubrick, got your eyes wide shut for this apocalypse. Let's face it, I'm an awesome rapper, post-punk laptop velociraptor. No, I won't dumb it down for the mainstream fan, cause the mainstream fan has lame taste, man. Yeah, I said it, in a flying over hurdles, keep it underground like Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. See a funny thing happen on my way to the stage, way late by a stegosaur second on my leg. When I made my escape, it was way too late. Got that T-virus strain all up in my veins, bringing pain like the Necronomicon. Iguana got loose up at Comic-Con, tearing up your lawn like a Mothlodon. Pick away your girl like I was Donkey Kong. Jurassic Park, this van in your city every time I rock a show, cause the fans all bounce when I light up the room with that pyroclastic flow. Yo! No mercy, no surrender. Zombie T-Rex, I'm killing it forever. Make that smart music, that hard DIY from the heart music, that Lars, he came to straight rocket music, that burning down your local Hot Topic music, that KRS-One on my album music, that of course you know I read up on Malcolm music, that PMA all day music, that guy who gave you K-Flay music, that R.I.P. Pat Wood music, that only wanna do a bit of good music, that got here on my own music, that hey, it's Weird Al in my phone music, that Lit Hop Edgar Allan Poe music, that show your English teacher how to flow music, that TED Talk read a book music, that Lucas is a crack on the hook music, like
no surrender. Zombie T-Rex, I'm killing it forever. I'm doing terrible.
No mercy, no surrender. Zombie T-Rex, I'm killing it forever. No mercy, no surrender. Zombie T-Rex, I'm killing it forever. No mercy, no surrender. Zombie T-Rex, I'm killing it forever.
Our top story tonight. A herd of zombie dinosaurs is loose in San Francisco, causing more damage and destruction than the city has ever seen. We go now live to the Golden Gate Bridge, where a zombie Tyrannosaurus Rex is currently ripping apart the
shit, they got those zombie T-Rex in there. Into the bay. This is dumb. This might be the coolest game I've ever played on here.
Zombie T-Rex,
know what? I think I'm gonna do another level over here. Alright. Do another level.
Are you serious?
Hopefully, I don't do as bad on this one. I'm gonna lose track. I might be terrible.
I wrote a song about a fetus named Cletus who tried to run for governor before he died. He lived in California but traveled worldwide. It was a big, huge hit. Just kidding, I lied. There's a song about the 90s I sampled Ace of Base. They kept it off the album in the interest of taste. Cheyenne Rock City, a song about touring. But rhymes about Wyoming are really very boring. As for the Churchill song, give me a break. How many songs about England could my listeners take? It was a track about women and the drama they bring. Hot girls, hey guys, do really stupid things. Remember, geeked out? You don't, but I do. With the geek shall inherit the earth, it's true. I rapped about nerds being cooler than jocks. But if I wanted buy suits, I would've just watched Fox.
I've got 21 concepts, but a hit ain't one. If you're having lyric problems, I feel bad for you, son. I've got a list of songs here I once thought were the bomb, but when I laid them down in Pro Tools, they all came out wrong.
Las Vegas Invasion was a sci-fi track about aliens addicted to playing blackjack. I wrote a song about a kid who made his own flick, but got a bad review in Ranger Rick. I didn't want to get lynched or punched in the mouth, so I didn't do that song making fun of the South. I did a song about how girls at Stanford are whack, called colleges where girls go to get fat. It was the KRS / Nirvana debut, but the mashup thing was so 2002. I did an anti-Bush track and then I did five more, but Rock Against Bush was so 2004. I wrote a song about China, how could I go wrong? And I rapped in Cantonese about Mao Zedong. It went, boy, ne ho ma, ne he seek, young man ma.
I've got 21 concepts, but a hit ain't one. If you're having lyric problems, I feel bad for you, son. I've got a CDR of tracks I once thought would be tight, but when I played it for my girl, I slept alone that night.
I wrote a song about a kid that gets crushed a lot.
Crushed a lot.
Damn it. I died. I'm gonna try that again. This is awesome. Concealers game. Like I said, all the details are in the description. I know it's out now on iOS and on Android. You can get all the details, like I said, at MCLodge.com. It'll be in the description. It's on Steam for Greenlight. Check all that shit. All that information is there. Just go check it out. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I'm probably going to play a hell of a lot more, especially when it finally comes out full version on Steam. So, this is pretty dope. So, until next time, leave a like. Subscribe if you aren't already. Share this with all your friends so they can see all the nerdcore. And until next time, bye.